Hey, good evening, everybody. We have a lot of wind coming our way. Not super strong, but I mean enough that it's kicked some wind advisories into the area. We're averaging into the teens at least. Those are sustained winds, but that's given us wind advisories. They're low grade. They're around Ventura, L.A. County Mountains, up across Fraser Park, the 5, up towards the Grapevine. Those wind advisories are going to continue through late tonight, early tomorrow morning. Then we start to kiss them goodbye as this low pressure area continues to circulate around. By Saturday afternoon, Northern California, the high moves over the Four Corners region, the Front Range of Colorado, and you can see the trough kind of develops for us. So we're going to get in a cooler pattern because on the back edge of that low, once that scoots out of here into Tuesday, another one starts to slip down through the state. This one actually has a chance to bring us some light rain as we get to Tuesday afternoon, Tuesday night. So we'll keep an eye on that. Also, we'll pick up the wind action as well. But tomorrow, pretty nice. Morning clouds, afternoon sunshine. Chilly by the beach areas. Stay a little below normal. Everybody else either at normal or a couple of degrees off normal. And it really holds that way. We go down actually a little bit on Monday and Tuesday. Just some cold air being pumped through. By the middle of the week next week, we start to turn the corner, warm things back up for us. For the IE, 74 tomorrow. A little windy, high desert, same thing. And the mountains coming in. Right around 60. See you tonight at 11 o'clock.